on, guys. Chase Ghost Picks Against the Spread, ghostpicksats.com. Coming to you for Saturday, the 23rd. Apologize for the little taxi time that we're doing, but did a video earlier from the home office, and we got some work going on around the house, and it was just really loud background noise. I didn't think it was going to be as loud as it was when I watched the video playback, and it was just way too loud. You could barely hear what I was saying, so I don't want to do that. I want you guys to be able to get all the information that I give you, so we're redoing it here, and I will be back to normal videos tonight. So yesterday, let's do a quick recap. Free play was Houston Cougars, and it was a blowout winner. Easy winner. Best free plays in the country, hands down, right here. There's nobody hitting the free play consistency that we are, and our free plays are more or less blowouts every game. We are going out there and giving out premium paid picks every single day. Even gave a top tier play the other day on the Washington Capitals. So congratulations to that. Everybody that's jumped on, give me a thumbs up, give me a like, give me a comment, subscribe if you appreciate all the hard work we're putting in, building your bankroll every single day, absolutely free. Like I said, Houston was a premium play. It was on the card. Gave you a lean on Iowa. Congratulations to everybody jumped on that. Underdog outright winner. I loved Iowa in that spot. Made some good money with them. Red alert yesterday was a loser. Had North Carolina. Opened up at minus 24 is what we initially took it at. Dropped down to 23, even went to 22. We weren't scared of the line movement because just about every high dog in this tournament thus far has dropped. The lines have dropped, but it's almost, some of it is just, it's the books dropping it to, you know, make you think that, oh, the sharps are on this or everybody's on this, so we should look the other way. There was two games yesterday, Virginia and North Carolina, where they let a decent mid-major three-point shooting team come in and have one of the best first halves they've had ever. I don't think that I've ever seen Iona play a more dominant first half than they did. And North Carolina just kept letting them have wide open three-point shots instead of using that Carolina 3-2 zone to their advantage. And Roy Williams was getting pissed off. He was getting, furious. And I just couldn't believe that they let them just not only hang around, but really they dominated North Carolina that first half. It wasn't so much that they were driving in and out playing them, but they were looking for wide open shots. They were taking smart shots, and they were absolutely on fire from beyond the arc. So I do think that Iona's luck had something to do with the first half because of how well they were shooting three-pointers. But nevertheless, fantastic first half by Iona. We saw the true dominance of North Carolina come out in the second half and just throttle Iona. And they came very close to covering that spread. They got up to 20 points. And then once they got to that spot, you started watching starters come out. Luke May, Little came out, Kobe White, Cameron Johnson, those veteran guys came out and sat down. And then all North Carolina wanted to do was just run the clock out and be done and save a little bit of momentum going into the second round. So they did not cover that spread. I stand behind that game. I would make that same play over and over and over again, no matter the outcome, because North Carolina should have won that game by 40 points without even trying. But, hey, these guys, that was Iona Super Bowl. That was their biggest game, just like Gardner Webb yesterday with Virginia. Virginia had an amazing second half comeback but could not cover that. I think they were a 22-point favorite. So we take the loss. We take it like a champ. It is what it is. We move on. We're still 9 out of our last 11 red alert plays and 43-13 lifetime for a record that you won't see anywhere else. But that game right there was gut-wrenching to have to lose that play and a significant amount of money on it. For the upside yesterday, we did have Houston, like I said. We did have Virginia Tech. That was a nice winner. Another fantastic day in the NBA. We had over 208.5 for Orlando and Memphis. Easy, easy winner. That game went over with plenty of time left in regulation, and he ended up even going into overtime. So that right there was just easy as it could be. And then we also had the Denver Nuggets yesterday. Easy blowout. So NBA, like I said, best NBA in the country right now. Hands down, not a competition. We are smoking the NBA. Through tomorrow, you can still get the rest of my NBA for $1.99. It is the last of this special. Once this is over, we're done running big NBA promos, and we're going to be focusing on MLB and rounding out college basketball and really putting the focus on doing some specials with the NHL. So if you want the rest of NBA for $199, don't miss out on that. Don't wait, because tomorrow night will be taken off the site. You cannot get it. If you cannot find it, hit me up, chase.ghostpicksats@gmail.com, and I will send you either a direct invoice. Me and Jimmy will work that out with you, or I'll send you a link, however you want to do it. We'll get you linked up with the rest of NBA, and you will make a killing between now and the end of it. First official week, guys, of baseball is this week, the 28th. March, Thursday. I can't wait. I'm excited. I'm getting the jitters, and it's going to be awesome. I cannot wait. And we're going to have a big day today. We're going to bounce back from yesterday and that red alert that really got us down. I was going to record last night, and I just, man, that right there, it took the wind out of me. But you know what? We're still profitable for the year. We're going to go out there. There will be another red alert in college basketball before this season ends. I've already zoned in on another game that I love, and we will bounce back from that red alert, that I can guarantee. Let's jump into a free play for today and have a huge, huge day. 221 is the total between the Miami Heat and the Washington Wizards. The Washington Wizards have been playing better as of late, but they have also had a pretty tough schedule as far as their traveling, their times that they're playing, the games that they've gone out there and had hard-fought games. And Miami's still trying to hold on to that, you know, that bottom of the barrel spot for postseason positioning in the East. So the Miami Heat are going to be going up against not a very good team. But these teams, what the people don't realize is they actually match up fairly well to each other. And anytime you watch the Heat and the Wizards play, they really don't run their typical defensive style. You know, the motives that they have within their defensive schemes, they don't run. There's a lot more three-point shooting when these teams meet up with each other. They get a lot more fast breaks. There's a lot more mistakes made on the defensive ends. And we typically see a higher scoring game than not. So at 221, which is a little high based on what these teams do, I love the over here. I love the over 221 between Washington and Miami. That is a premium play. It's already locked in on my card. And so make sure you hammer that play for another easy free play winner. And let's keep making money that way. So, guys, if you need anything, shoot me an email, chase.ghostpicksats@gmail.com. I'm running an errand real quick. My plays will be coming out within the hour. We're going to have a big day. We're going to make a ton of money. If you want the day package, $29.99, go to the website. You will not be disappointed today. NASCAR is $30. It is official. It is on the site. It's not $50 anymore for a Sunday. We're going to run some trial weeks at $30 to get some people involved. Show them the money that they're missing out on. So make sure you go buy the day package for NASCAR. Plays coming out tomorrow in that. And what else? I believe that's it. Yeah, I believe that's it, man. Make sure you jump on the rest of the NBA for $199. And good luck. God bless. Grind on. Let's take Miami and Washington over 221. Thanks, guys.